All right, gamers, doing a 200 days tour. So that's cool. I don't know. I got some texture packs that are pretty epic. And sorry about it being like a black screen for the first 20 seconds. I don't know. I need to start up the game, and if I have it started up, wow. It just crashes. The whole thing, really. And, yep. You don't get to see anything yet. Sneaking our way over to our... Okay, we're here. It's day 200. This is all my epic gamer gear. My EGG. Hopefully that's not a bad acronym. If I turn around... It's pretty much the same as the last one here. Which is, yeah. I mean, like, I made a new sugarcane farm. I didn't do a whole ton of overworld. Yeah. I did start farms. That's about all I did. Wee, going down. I don't remember if this was in the last one, but I moved villagers in here. I have a shulker for stuff. What's okay? I don't know. Storage room has some stuff. Hidden storage room, by the way. We're going to the Nether today. I don't know why the item pool is here. If we head on over here, I destroyed this a little bit because I'm working on something. Oh, I'm going to show that now. Takes a minute to get there though, so we're gonna be flying. Whee. Look at us. Ah! Okay. There we go. Snuck on through. Sure, I can go under, but I don't want to do that. And there's a pissed pig. There's a pee pee up in here, dude. Friggin' pee pee, dude. And now we're getting somewhere. Okay, maybe not. I don't think this is the way. If I'm being completely honest with you, I don't think that's the way. Pretty sure it's. Sorry, I'm getting lost. Oh, I think I found it, and I did. Come on over here. It's a wither skeleton farm that I'm working on. the way out, right? Oh, burning my nards, dude. Ouch. Oh, and I'm on fire. That's fantastic. Just give me a minute. So we're just gonna sneak on through. Don't mind me, magma cubes. Anyways, we're gonna go to the end. Cast. Get. Get. Crafting table. I need more rockets. Well, I mostly spawn-proofed the island. I did have the tower spawn-proof, but then I resummoned the Ender Dragon. And I built this guy. Here, let me... I don't know really what I did this for. I just did it because I felt like it. Anyways, we go this way, which we kind of need to. Anyways, because I'm falling apart. No. Someone's angry. Okay. Oh, I forgot my gunpowder. That's annoying. Well, I'm here to repair my light real quick. I spawn-proof most of the island. Actually, I haven't gone through that one. I might go through it. Okay. There we go. But yeah. This is for men's cities. They're kind of good, if I'm being honest with you. Yeah, most of my tests are just... Okay, that's a funny joke. Funny guy. I think this was here last time. Or no, it was close to being done. But... Oh, yeah. We sneak on over this way. This is actually emeralds. They're just gray. You see, I get all this gravel. Because Fortune 3 gives... Only flint. So it's like, if you have one of those, it's like basically infinite stuff. Whatever, emeralds, that's what I was thinking about. Same with those sheep over there. Wait, you. Yeah. Look at All those 4 emeralds. The only thing I've mainly done in the open world is some villager trading. But only a little bit. I've not done any, pretty much. At all. I was looking for something. I think that's it. I mean, like, all of this is now grass. Spent a little bit of time doing that. I don't know why that's like that. But yeah, I haven't done a whole ton. I've mainly just gone exploring. I haven't built too much besides that thing in the end in the part of the Will Skeleton farm. I'm gonna eat this chest. Anyways, I am low on rockets. But bone meal doesn't work. So, got like no rockets. Which is totally cool. Whee! Alright. Night of 200. It's cool.